Hi guys, welcome to this video. Today I have a review of the Good Dinosaur Kinder Eggs. This is from Dinosaur Decides. Really bummer. This is the first egg. We have Arlo on it. I hope I can choke. Let me see the toy. That's inside. Alright. With the little thing. I think we have Ramsey or Bug. I don't know. Or somebody. What is it? T-Rexus. If we can click in. And we have this one. Little collector's guide. Focus. Alright, if we want focus, we'll... Yeah, this is it. And I think we have, I forgot his name, but we have this one. And he's actually kind of like really cute. Alright, then we go to next egg. We have Arlo again on it. If you guys want more of these egg reviews, then comment below, because I know a lot of grocery stores where you have lots and lots of those big packaging of eggs, like Frozen, My Little Pony, Minions. Alright, I think we have Arlo. Or his daddy. I think we have his daddy. Wait a minute, you guys. Is that his mom? I don't know. I think that's his mom. Actually, he or she is green. Because, the daddy has a other... Huh. Actually, you don't really see the click. You see the nose? It's like, yeah. Then we go to the last bag. Oh no! Again with Arlo on it. Bring the egg. Alright. Oh! Yay! I did it! Alright, not totally. I did it! Oh, I'm so cool. No, kidding. And. Oh, we have Spot! Well, he's even bigger than the dinosaurs. Look. He's orange! Let me show you guys the dinosaurs. Weird, but Spot is orange with brown hairs, and he has a green thing, and he has green eyes, and he's smiling like a really bit creepy. And this is, I think it's, no, it's not Bug. I think it's Bug. I don't know. But comment below the name if you know it. It has the freckles. And his eyes are really small, but I filmed this with the iPad, and the iPad can't focus really good. I'm sorry. And I think this is Arlo's mom. I really love that. Green, actually, she looks like an avocado. Her eyes are black, or his eyes, I don't know. I think it's a girl, right? So, thank you for watching this video. It was a short review. Next time I will take more and comment below from what you want, and then I'm trying to find those. Or I can do other toys or or candies. So comment below, subscribe, like, and do what you want.